largest city. I didn't wait to start bringing people together. All right. We didn't just talk about the injustice of families not having heat in the coldest months of the year. We took on the slum wars and doubled the rate of affordable housing production right here. We didn't just talk about the injustice. We didn't just wait to talk about the injustice of people not being able to buy fresh fruits and vegetables. We opened grocery stores. We got people to invest here. We opened new businesses here. We created thousands of jobs here today. And after 60 years of decline, look around you. Newark is growing again. In New Jersey, when you sent me to Washington as your senator, I brought those lessons with me. Politics in D.C. are broken, but we still found ways to bring people together and get things done. After decades of criminal justice system moving in the wrong direction, I led a bipartisan effort.